We have by far the safest food supply in the entire world.
The safest food supply in the world.
Let's remember one thing. We have the safest food supply in the world right here in the U.S.
It's laughable. We don't have the safest food system in the world.
Cut fruit, cut cantaloupe, strawberries, caramel apples, tomatoes, onions, chicken. All these products are likely contaminated.
It is a very scary situation where you have a perfectly healthy 17-year-old female, and 48 hours later, she's dying.
It was an absolute nightmare. It was definitely from E. coli.
If I buy chicken at the grocery store, should I assume it's safe for me?
Your primary assumption should be that it contains pathogens such as Salmonella and Campylobacter.
There are 15 federal agencies that in one form or another are tasked with food safety regulation.
Food companies hate regulation.
They don't think of it as food. It becomes a commodity.
Profit is more important than ethics.
Consumers would really be shocked at some of the stories that we could tell them.
Right now, the government is not doing enough to protect consumers.
Regulators have the ability to set the tone that encourages industry to do the right thing.
The burden shouldn't be with consumers.
It's not acceptable. If the public makes their voices heard, legislators will act.
I ate a salad, and now I have long-term health effects from it.
Y no se les olvide apoyar mi proyecto de Chimali, un superhéroe mexicano.